that song, y'all. I ain't broke up with shit yet, but it's hip hop. Yeah, soon as the door closes, the story's over for us. My insecurities and worries shall be no longer. So hold back your tears, I'm walking to that cab. These bags fully packed, but baby, I gotta ask, is it something you seen in him that you ain't seeing me? Just for my sanity, baby, right now you need to speak. I need some reason, see, cause there's some creatures growing deep inside of my heart right now, I need to free them. Was it me? Did I not love enough? I'm sure you're not about to tell me you ain't come enough. I wouldn't fuck another girl out of the club. I was riding stuff, he wasn't giving my number up. You see, I promised that the check's coming. Never thought that I'd withdraw them with the next woman. So even you don't believe in a nigga dreams or his scene more foreseeable, seeing he has cheese. Which is the root of all negative, the battery pack to any bitch you ever kiss. And men that chase love, bitches that chase money, women that make love to you just to take it from you. So let them chase love, cause you gon' chase cheese. And while you doing you, I'm glad that it ain't me. I said I'm glad that it ain't me.
Bye. We might be dragging this, baby, I'm not antagonistic. For real, I'm aggravated that we won't abandon this shit. Bananas, I'm thinking I am for planning past statistics. My friend's unanimous, like y'all niggas should call it quits. Not even on the distance fact that chicks who dig the rapper. Shit, I'm the rapper, know the niggas quick to spit the yappers. It's the interactive us, shit in back of us. Fact, we can't forget the past, count them like an abacus, the sins we got. Forgive me, not the same for you. We dig the plot and never bury plots. If anything we do was everything to you. So everything was on the things I do. Never wrong at any level. I'm the death of you, that's the cue. Now I gotta exit after you. You got the first word, the last word, and fuck it, all my passwords. And that hurts, but not as bad as looking backwards, wishing that we hadn't been such a damn disaster.
So Jean Grey comes out, you know, after she comes up on the Twitter thing, and I'm just like stalking her for a couple of days. I'm like, yo, you know, kind of bashful. Like, how you ask a girl like to do a verse for you? Is it like asking her on a date? You know what I'm saying? And Twitter's so public, like you could just see like the non-responses. So if I hit her up, you know, she don't hit me back in 20 minutes, like I get a rack of at replies. Like, nigga, she might try to work with your pop star ass. Go put Lady Gaga on the tape. But nah, she made it. We made it work out, and it was a good look. And you know, just a little bit of hip hop, a little bit of love, a little bit of relationship, kind of real life situation.